is an example of an image crossing board. In this, we have an overhead camera. An overhead camera takes image, feed and gives it to the computer. And the computer processes it and calculates the location of all the cues and the board.
This is our board over here. We have used right here.
The technical specifications.
Basically, we have the hardware and software. Right now, it's been hardware. It's controlled by a Arduino microcontroller that is using ATMEGA328. We have a mainly microcontroller board and a driver board. We are controlling the DC motors even here. Two DC motors are there. Using VWM and format speed, we are controlling the speed. And we'll be taking the values to the serial phone. We will be controlling it. For the location, we are given an LED. In the LED, we can go through the power board. Then process.